two little cuties here to introduce you to. This fluffy guy is some sort of a spaniel mix. He is 4 years old, and his name is Saber. He's got the nice white cream body with some tan markings. As you can tell, he's kenneled with another dog. This is his buddy, Colonel. We'll talk about him in a second. And they get along just great. Saber was an owner surrender. They said he had behavior issues, but so far since he's been in the shelter, we haven't noticed any. He's gotten along great with his kennel mate. He walks very well in a leash and has been friendly with volunteers. This guy is Colonel. Colonel is 3 years old. He is some sort of a pointer cattle dog mix. Yeah, Australian cattle mix. That sounds great. He's mostly white with some apricot spots. Look at that tail wag. He's very excited to be interacting with Bizo through the fence, and you can see there's no barking, no negative behaviors. He is marking that wall. Colonel walks well in a leash, and he is about 3 years old based on his teeth. Both Colonel and Saber are available for adoption through Irving Animal Services. We're located at 4140 Valley View Lane, which is right next to the south entrance of the DFW Airport. These little cuties would love to come home with you today. And they're available and ready for adoption.